Christmas! We hope you have a really nice holiday with lots of family time and good food.
Barely 12 days left. You know what's coming. Yes, that's right. I'd like to give you a little update on the Christmas exchange program.
A lot of people are surprised to find that last year the number of people asking for help in Ottawa was 27,000 people.
This year already we're at 25,000, and a large majority of those are children.
We think everybody deserves a nice, warm, festive meal on Christmas Day.
Which is why we're asking you one last time to donate to the Christmas Exchange program so we can help individuals in need with a hamper or a gift voucher.
If you could read some of the thank you notes that we've received, you'd see just how special this gift can be for them. Oh wait, you can!
See? By making a donation, you don't only help with food assistance, you help provide hope. Hope that one day they can be on the giving end, like you and I. Merry Christmas.